work with our NATO allies because we, at any given time we could be on a joint mission together. And when we get to train with them and fly with them and push their capabilities even further, then given a future mission where we have to do something as a joint unit, it'll be much more seamless.